You don't know enough to worry. That's God's truth. Who do you think you are that you should worry, for crying out loud? It's a total waste of time. It presupposes such a knowledge of the situation. Worry is praying to the devil. That's great. Worry is betting against yourself.